Good evening and welcome to the Riverkings Hockey from Southland County Recreational Center. This is Joe Frantonio for Hockey TV and Wisconsin Rapids Community Media. I'd like to welcome you to our game between the Chicago Cougars and the Wisconsin Rapids Riverkings. Opening faceoff is won by Chicago. It's going to be controlled in the zone by Chicago and passed out. Back to get it is James Stiles, who will throw it around to Kevin McLaughlin, who puts it up and out of the zone. Controlling it now is Kaiser. Big hit on the Kaiser by Hell. Cole with it now. Cole dumps it into the Chicago zone. It's going to be picked up by Henry. It's thrown up and it's going to be skated in. Oh, he's going to lose it on the blue line and it's going to be Wisconsin back the other way. Picked up by Jan Pinterick, who will throw it back into the Chicago zone. Going to be controlled by Johnson Herrick. He'll throw it over, but the pass will be intercepted and thrown back into the Hurricane zone. McLaughlin with it now. McLaughlin will skate up the boards and toss it into the Chicago zone. Harshal with it. He'll throw it over to Peters. Back to Harshal, back to Peters. Peters will throw it into the Hurricane zone. McLaughlin's going to be racing back to get it. McLaughlin tries to pass to Torres, but it'll be just out of Torres' reach, and it'll be thrown back into the working zone. It's going to be picked up and thrown around the boards by Pinterick to Kelly. Pinterick back with it, throws it around. It's going to be picked up by Kelly. Big hit on the Kelly, the health. Showed by Martian, he will throw it, but it'll be blocked by Kelly. Now Dino Kaufel will slip it up the boards. It's going to be an offside as Torres did go off. He won by Chicago and thrown into the working zone where it's going to go for an icing. So we will have a face-off to the right of the Chicago goaltender. Picked up by Mance. Mance tries to throw it on net, but it can't be controlled by Kaiser. It's going to be picked up and controlled now by Chicago. Thrown up and out. It's going to be dumped into the Riverkings zone. Cole will collect it. Cole with a nifty move will keep going. He'll skate it into the Chicago zone, and they'll look to pass to Kaiser, but can't get it across as a stick's put on it. Going down where Kevin McLaughlin is going to race to it to get it and throw it back, but it can't be controlled by Cole. Eventually it'll be scooped up by Mance. Mance loses control of it, and Chicago's skating in, put it in front, but can't get it to go, and we'll have a penalty on Chicago for high sticking. Good opportunity for Chicago, just couldn't get it to go. and a full warning to any of you out there, I am fairly new at this. I'm by no means an expert in announcing games, so if I do mispronounce any names, I am sorry. Going to be collected by Demas Office, who will throw it across the quarter. If the quarters can't control it, it'll be shot down back into the River King zone by Lockheron. Centurica now loses it, and they will get an offsides call on Wisconsin Rapids. Faceoff is won by Chicago. It's going to be thrown down the glass, but it's going to be collected by Stiles, who will make a pass, but it'll be intercepted by Health, who will throw a shot, but it's shouldered aside by Schutte. Nice save by Schutte to stay on it. Health chasing down Mbaka, and Mbaka will lose it. Cole with it now. Cole's going to look to make something happen as he skates up ice. Try to do an empty move, but loses it. And it's going to be shot down back into the looking zone by Bishop. Stiles is going to be back to collect it. Stiles will throw it up to Cole. Cole now along the boards. Tries to drop pass for Mance, but it goes off the skate of Peters. It's going to be collected by Kevin Rimbakken, who will throw a shot on net, but it'll go wide and out of the zone. Stiles is going to race back to collect it. 32 left on the power play for Wisconsin Rapids. Cole throws it over to Stiles, but it's just ahead of him. It's going to be thrown back into the zone where Cole will collect it, throw it over to Kaiser. Peters with intercepting the pass that's supposed to be intended for Mance, and it's going to be covered up by the Chicago goaltender. Face-off is won by the River Kings. He poked up and McGoffrin's going to collect it. McGoffrin's going to pass it over to Centurik. Centurik's going to walk in and take a shot, but it's going to go just wide. It's going to be ripped around the board, but McGoffrin will keep it in. Peterson rips a shot, but it's blockered aside by Jones. Quarters now with it, throws it back in. Behind it. It's going to bounce up in front. Weird bounce, and it's going to be thrown all the way down the ice. Schutte's going to race back to throw it up. Albus is going to collect it. It's going to go around the Centurik. Centurik will throw it up and off the glass. Peterson racing for it with Bishop. Throws a shot in net, but it's gloved aside by Jones. Chicago now down the board, rips a shot, and it's gloved down by Schutte, and he'll hold on for a whistle. Faceoff is won by the River Kings. Kelly's going to throw it over to Torres. Torres will turn and try to whip it up, but won't get anything as Kelly's going to collect it. Nice hit on to Kelly. Dimakopoulos now trying to make something happen. Throws on the brakes, goes the other way. Torres is going to be held up on the boards. Demo collects it now. Demo throws it in front to Torres. To be shot up out and out of the zone by Partial. Taylor with it now. Taylor turns and throws a pass up to Torres, who will just tap it so there won't be an icing. It'll be collected by Jones, and Jones will give it off to a D. Picked up and skated in the zone by Roy. patted a side by shooty as a shot from the point came through. Racing for it now is Health and Van Bocklin. Van Bocklin pokes it away. Styles will step up to grab it and throw it off the boards. Mance is racing for it. Health gets to it first though. Health with a nifty little move, gets away from Mance. Puts it through Kaiser. It's going to be collected and thrown back down in the Z zone. Mance is applying some heavy pressure right now. Cole collects it, throws it back down to Van Bocklin, who will give it over to Styles. Styles skates it into the zone, looking for something, drop pass off the boards, and can be shot out of the zone. Cole with it now. Cole getting pressured, gives it to Van Bocklin. Van Bocklin will continue to carry it through the neutral zone. Van Bocklin makes a nifty little move, tries to drop pass it to Kaiser, but it's going to get poked away. Lenz now going down the other way. It's going to be gloved up by Judy and covered for the whistle. Faceoff is won by the Riverkings. Battle for it right outside the Riverkings zone. We shot back into the Riverkings zone. It's going to be bounced over the stick of Marston. Ford is with it now. It's going to be thrown into Wisconsin's zone. Dendrick over to McGoffrin. McGoffrin's going to skate it up. McGoffrin put it off the boards where it's blocked by Kelly, but Kelly loses it. Shot into the River King zone by Hartman. Hartman back will throw backhander out, but it's going to be stopped by Kelly. Centurik takes a high shot, and it looks like he's shaking up. Torres is going down, and it looks like it'll be Dimakopoulos' offsides.
Fans, be sure to get your ducks for the TLC Travel Chuck It Up contest. You can get your ducks down by the merchandise table, and we'll be chucking ducks at the start of period number two, and we'll be starting the second intermission.
So, face off outside of the Chicago zone. Chicago's going to throw it into the River King zone. Back to get it is DeLotte. DeLotte with a nifty move on Health. Will throw it up intended for Kaiser, but Kaiser won't get it as Chicago will intercept the pass. Van Bocklin with it. Van Bocklin with it now. Gives it over to Mance. Mance loses control of it. Picked up by Hawk. Controlled now by Chicago into the River King zone, and we'll have an offsides call as I believe Help was offsides on that. Faceoff is won by Chicago. Lindsay with it now, skates it into the zone. Lindsay and Styles battling for it. Big hit from Styles onto Lindsay as Peterson's gonna get it, throw it up, but it's gonna be off the ref. He popped up where it's gonna be kicked off by Lindsay, and we'll get a hand pass on Chicago. Faceoff is won by Chicago. It's going to be thrown up the board. It's stopped by Peterson. Lindsay with it now. Taken off the puck by Cole. Cole with a nice hit on the Lindsay. now quarters with it. We'll throw it up to Albitz, who will just touch it so there won't be an icing. Now broken out by Chicago. Styles is going to go back to collect it for the River Kings and throw it up to Kelly. Kelly over Torres, who will put it into the corner. It's going to be collected and shot out of the zone by Bishop, I believe. Styles with it now, throws it up and off the glass, and we bat it down by Kelly. He shot into the River King zone by Raffle. Pass intended for help there, but it's just outside of his reach, and he'll go back into Chicago zone. It's going to be backhanded around by Jones. Torres is going to throw it back into the corner of Chicago. Chicago with it now, trying to break out. We'll throw it up. It'll go down behind them, Eric Schutte, as it'll be collected by Van Bocklin now. Van Bocklin does lose control of it, though. Cole with it now, trying to make something happen. Cole throws it in front, no one's there. Kaiser steps up, takes a slap shot, and it's just over the top of the net. Be collected by Cole. Cole throws it into the zone. It's going to be batted around by Norman. Norman with it now. He'll throw it behind the net, and it'll be collected by Hake. On one for Chicago coming the other way. McGoffin back to defend. It'll be the pass over, but it can't be controlled as it'll just hop over the stick. Battling for it behind the net now. Trying to make something happen. It's passed up. Shot ripped by Bishop. Riverkings are blocking shots right now. Another shot blocked by the Riverkings. Finally, one gets through the Schutte, but he's going to save it. It's going to be thrown back around where Bishop will collect it. Bishop will throw it over to Martin, who will make a pass down. Be collected and thrown around by Lindsay. Martin will not be able to stop it before it goes out of the zone. Give it over to Bishop, who will put it back into the Riverkings zone. Bork with it now, throws it around to McGoffin. McGoffin is going to throw it around. But no one is there to collect it. Zinchirik is going to run over and grab it and throw it into the Chicago zone. Martian with it now. Throws it around. Almost stopped by Albitz, but kept into the zone by Zinchirik. Now skated with Shuffler. Quarters is going to take it away. Now Quarters going into 2-on-1 for Wisconsin Rapids as Quarters tries to put it into Albitz in front of the net. And they will go into the net, and we will have a whistle. Face off is won by Chicago. Battle for it in the corner. Finally, Chicago can come out with it and throw it outside the zone. Big step on the Taylors. It's going to be dumped down. Schutte's going to throw it down the ice where Albitz is going to get it. Albitz is going to give it to Peterson. Peterson walks in, rips a shot, but a nice pad save by Jones. And then some pushing after the whistle. And we will have the face-off to the right of Jones. Faceoff is won by Chicago. Cole back with it now. Cole back in the Chicago zone. Be collected and thrown up. Into the Riverkings zone now. Put in front of the net where Shooties is going to throw a glove on it and we'll get a whistle. Faceoff is won by the Riverkings and kept in by Marston. With it now, throws a pass out. Tipped away by Styles. Kaiser with it now, tries to get a pass on the Red Boffin, but doesn't get all of it. It's getting the other way now, is Lindsay. Lindsay will make the pass over. Shot, tried to throw on that, but it's blocked aside. Hitting one of the many bodies in front. Boffin now controlling behind the net will be thrown to center ice for a reflected. Lindsay with an out, throws it on net. It's being gloved by Shooty. And Lindsay's going to hit. It looks like he gives Shooty a good bump. And he will have it. Faceoff won by Chicago. Shot's going to be ripped on that, but it's going to be blocked by Centurik. Goffin with it now. We'll skate it through, pass up to Albitz. Albitz in the zone, tries to pass back door to Porters. It's going to be gloved down by Jones. And he'll hold on for a whistle. Faceoff won by the Riverkings. Albus is going to rip a shot, but it's going to be blocked aside by someone. Porters now tries to throw a shot on. Chicago with it now. Chicago into the Riverkings zone. Shot will be blocked by Centurik. Here with it now, throws up and off the glass where it's going to be controlled by Bishop. It'll be thrown back into the Riverkings zone. Controlled by the D of Chicago. They'll rip a shot and it's patted aside by Shooting. It goes in front, but it's batted out by McGoffrin. Gets the backhand and clears it when Shooting was on his back. Great defense there. Taylor with it now. Taylor will pass it up to Kelly. Kelly steps, throws it on net. We'll have a penalty on Chicago, and it'll be for tripping. Is won by Riverkings. Cole with it now. We'll pass it over to Mance. He gives it over to Styles. He's going to walk in and give it back to Cole. Cole's going to give it over to Mance. Mance is going to rip a shot and it's going to go wide glove side. It's going to be collected again by Cole. Van Bakken with it now. Throws it over to Mance. Mance will give it up to Styles. Styles will hold it. Walk in, take a shot, and it's going to go on net, but it's blocker to side by Jones. It's to be shot out of the zone. It's to be collected by Schutte, who will stop it for Stiles. Stiles now behind the net. Leaves it behind the net for Cole. Cole will collect it and give it over to Van Bocklin, who hands it off to Mance. Mance is going to hold it. Mance gives it over to Stiles. Stiles will hand it over to Harry. Harrison with it now. Throws it over to Mance. He shot around the zone. Kept in by Cole. Cole's going to step up again, but it's going to be shot out of the zone. Schutte back again to stop it. Stiles now behind the net. Cole's going to collect it again. Cole's going to skate with it this time. Loses it. Poked this out. Big save by Schutte on the pass in front. Cole now racing down the boards for the River Kings, trying to make something happen. Nice move. He's going to throw it up. He's going to throw it back over to Kaiser. Kaiser's going to give it over to Van Bocklin, who will try to throw it in front, but it's going to be cleared out of the zone. Chicago now back in full strength. 30 seconds left in the first period. Dimakopoulos with it now. Going to try to throw it in the Chicago zone. Nothing's going to happen, though, as it's quickly scooped up. It's going to be held in the corner of the working zone. It's going to be thrown back out, but it's going to be put just high. And that'll be the end of the first period. Shots are 7-7. Both teams doing a very good job of playing some solid defense. Stay tuned, and we will see you here shortly for the second period of hockey. Face-off won by the River Kings. Shot out of the zone. Turk will be back to grab it. Turk over to Peterson. He collected and shot up the boards by Hawk. Thrown into the River King zone by Rifle. Hawk with it now. Hawk goes around the boards. He's picked up by Cole. Cole walking, give a pass back door to Quarters. He just gets a little too much as it takes a hop on him, and he'll shoot it out of play.
Lakers bus line is the Midwest premier transportation company with deluxe motor coaches, executive coaches, fans, and limousines. When you need to move your crew, let Lakers do the driving.
Faceoff is won by Chicago. Picked up by Peterson outside the zone. He'll skate it in. Throw a little backhand on that. It's going to be collected by Quarters. And we'll have a penalty coming up on Peterson. Chicago does pull the goalie in lieu of another skater. Skated into the River King zone. He's going to throw it in front. No one's there to get it. Controlled by Chicago. Throws it in front, where it's going to be collected by McGoffrin, who will hold it for a whistle. Peterson's going to get it for tripping.
Wisconsin Rapids penalties, number 28, Adam Peterson. 2 minutes for
tripping.
2 minutes for tripping to number 28.
Face-off is won by the River Kings. Give it up to the point. He'll pass it over. Elf will hold it and look for a shot, and it won't go as it's off the skate of Cole. Helf winds up and takes another shot, and it's just wide. Thrown back in front of the net, and we will have a whistle as the net does come dislodged. Face off one by Chicago. Chicago was going to rip a shot on net, but it'll be turned about, it'll be stopped in front by Stiles, who will throw it down the ice. Helf with it now. Helf throws it into the Riverkings zone. Then Bachman tries to shoot it out, but he won't get all of it, and it'll go right to Helf. Helf will walk in, take a shot, and it'll go just high. Then Bachman now with it, throws it out of the zone. He's racing Helf for it. Helf will just beat him to the puck. Then Bachman will peel off with 40 seconds left in the penalty kill for the Wisconsin Rapid River Kings. Siles did lose his stick in it. Albert's hands over his stick. Now Albert's a stickless. Controlled by Chicago. 20 seconds left on the power play for Chicago. Helf tries to throw it on net. Doesn't get all of it as it easily turned aside. Battling for it now behind the net. Cole with it. Cole fighting for possession. Helf winds up. Gives it back down low. Throws it in front. And the net comes dislodged, and we will have a whistle. Off to the right of shooting. To be collected by Albert. Peterson racing down the boards. Throws it over to Albert. Albert can't control it as Albert will be put into the net and the net will come off for a whistle. Off to the left of Jones. Picked up by Mance, who rips a shot and it just goes to the outside of the net. Let's get it out of the zone. Kincherick with it now. Throws it up. McGoffrin's going to step up and poke it out. And Mance will collect it and try to throw it out. And he's thrown back into the zone by Peters. Kincherick throws it around. Mance is going to collect it. Mance will throw it high, but it'll be stopped along the boards. Shot ripped from the point. Then Bachman's going to pass it over. Mance now racing for it. Mance with, lifts the stick and gets control of it. Tries to throw it to Kaiser, but just behind him. Kaiser throws it in front. No one's there. Kincherick steps up and keeps it in. It's been collected and skated out by Scheffler. Kelly now going for it. Kelly does lose control of it as it's thrown down into the Riverkings zone. Kelly now with it. Kelly throws it up and along the boards. Be collected by Demakopoulos, who will skate it in. Demakopoulos will rip a shot, but it won't go. And he'll get another chance, and it'll just slide through the five hole, but it won't go in. just wide as it's given over to Torres now. Torres does lose control of it. Shuffler with it now, skidding down the boards into the River King zone. Shot ripped and it's blocked aside by Eric Schutte. Now Kelly with it. Kelly to Torres. Torres rips, skates it into the River King zone. Cole with it. Peterson tries to throw it in front. Not happening. Cole gives it over to Kelly. Kelly rips a shot. It'll be gloved down and held on to by it. Oh, we got a scrum after the play. Kelly will get a 2 minute or cross check. One by the Chicago Cougars. Held with it now. Pass in front, just shot wide. Controlled at the point, gives it over to Health. So pass back, patted aside by Schutte. Collected by Stiles, who was off and off the glass. Skated out of the zone into the Wisconsin Rapids zone by the Chicago. Chicago holds it, makes a pass across. Van Dyke with it now. Van Dyke will throw it over. Van Dyke rips a shot, block. Put in front, gives the Health. Health holds it. Back over to Van Dyke, who will put it in the middle, and it's shot wide. It's held up against the boards. Kaiser with it now, racing. Kaiser racing for it. Back the other way now. Shot ripped and up. Blocker despite by Schutte. Martian back to grab it. Martian is going to rip it around the net. Picked up by Rifle. Then Bachman just misses the pass. He's back to get it. Back to get it is Martian. Bishop now with it. Alberts with it. Rips a shot on net. Off is won by the Riverkings. Shuffler with it now. We got a 3-on-1. Shuffler rips it and it's blocked by Schutte. Excellent job by Schutte to glove it and hold on for the whistle. Thank you. Based off to the right of Shuby, as it is won by the Riverkings. Stiles does lose the stick again. Shot behind the net now with it is Shuby. Shuby will lose it. Cole will collect it. Cole will throw it up. It'll go off the back of Peterson and stay in. Cole with it again. Cole bumps into Stiles. Shuby will step up and make the pass up the quarters. He will give it to Peterson. Peterson walks in, doesn't get all the shot as the stick is lifted at the last moment. Down the other way now. Stiles back to defend. The shot is wide. Tapped into the zone though by Chicago. Chicago throws it back into the corner. Shot. Pass up in front, and it's a beautiful pad save by Shuby, and then he's there to make the rebound save as well. And a shot up and out. Face off one by the Riverkings. Dump into the Chicago zone. Lindsay with it now. Lindsay up the boards. Delott keeps him off the puck. Pass out in front. Tries to control and make a shot or get a shot off, but it's just outside the net. Bounces out in front. Delott's gonna get there. Riverkings throws it or gets it out of the zone. Kaiser with it now. Kaiser's racing. He's hacked. And it's a beautiful save by Jones.
The Hotel Media Conference Center is the only full-service hotel in Wisconsin Rapids. The Hotel Media, where friendly, intuitive service meets exceptional value.
Faceoff is won by the Riverkings. Shot by Taylor gets through. Patted aside by Jones. Taylor's going to keep it in, but it'll be knocked right out. Van Bocklin back with it. Van Bocklin will give it over to Delott. Delott will shoot it up, and Kaiser's going to be racing for it. Jones is going to put it off the boards. Van Bocklin with it, throws it over to Kaiser. Kaiser gives it to Mantz. Mantz tries to get something going, but Jones is there with the pad. Nice save by Jones. Faceoff is won by the Riverkings. Stiles gets it, shoots it, but it's blocked by Health. And it will be covered up by Jones. Faceoff won by Chicago. And it'll go down for an icing. Faceoff is won by Chicago. Stopped up Chicago into the Riverkings zone. It's thrown up in front of the net, but collected by Van Bocklin. Cole back to grab it, and it'll go for an icing. Faceoff is won by the Riverkings. Pass back and forth behind the net. It's going to be passed up. Peterson's going to rip a shot, but it's just going to go wide of the net. Into the River King zone now as the shot is blocked by McGoffin. Or by Centurik, I think. Peterson with it now. Tries to throw it on that. Can't get it to go. So it's sticked aside by Adi. Peterson now has it, throws it behind the net. Alba's racing back to grab it. Gonna be picked up by Quarters. The glove held down by McGoffin.
Folks, if you're looking for ideas for a fun night out or a great spot to eat, you need to read the current issue of Saloons and Spoons. Saloons and Spoons is a free monthly newspaper serving the central Wisconsin area. Saloons and Spoons is your guide to bars, restaurants, events, entertainment, and more.
So we will have a face-off to the right of Shooty. Face-off won by the River Kings. The backhander along the boards by Styles. They'll go out. Torres now racing to get there. Shot, but it's caught someone's stick on the way over, and it'll go back. Styles will collect it. Styles will throw it over to Cole. Cole will throw it up, but it'll be picked off by Chicago, and it'll be thrown back in the zone where it's gloved down by Shooty and given to Cole. Cole throws it across to Kelly. Kelly gets a stick on it, but not before it's thrown back into the zone. Van Dyke now with it. Gives it over to Bishop. Over to Van Dyke. Just out of Van Dyke's reach, so throw it off the boards. Collected by Styles, but grabbed right back by Parshall. Styles now with it. Styles will throw it over to Dimakopoulos, who it'll just hit a skate and go out of the reach. Dimakopoulos racing back to the puck now, trying to control it. Does get a body laid on him, and he will lose possession, but it'll be picked up by Mantz. Mantz held against the boards by Lindsay. Dimakopoulos gets it in front, but it's got a stick on it, and it'll go high. Now breaking out of the zone is Chicago. Accidentally steered behind the net by Cole. Van Dyke with it now, trying to make something happen. Van Dyke will throw it over. Just outside the reach of Marston though. Cole is going to run back and grab it. Cole throws it up and off the glass, and it's going to go out of play for a whistle. Faceoff is won by the Chicago Cougars. Battle for it behind the net. Van Bakken's going to be there to pick it up. Van Bakken will skate it out of the zone. Van Bakken proceeds to go through the neutral zone and will try to make a nifty move, but will lose possession of it. Kaiser tries to throw in front, but no one's there to grab it. Muskalak with it now. Tries to throw it across, but Mantz will be there. They'll be passed up in front. Won't be able to get the shot off though. Health with it now. Health winds up for a shot, and it is saved two or three times by Shooty. It's under Shooty now. Looks like Shooty did lose sight of it for a while, but it did end up under him.
Concession stand. Refresh your
face off is won by the Chicago. It'll be gloved down by Schutte though. Off is won by the Riverkings. Styles will get showed up. It looks like we have a penalty coming up on Chicago. I think it's going to go to Van Dyke for slashing. Peterson passes in front, can't get anything to go. It's going to be collected by Kaiser. Kaiser will give it over to Quarters. Quarters will throw it into the corner. Alvis is going to be there. It's going to be actually collected by Peterson. Tried to pass it to Kaiser, but Kaiser loses it. Styles now with it. Styles will give it over to Cole. Cole puts it across to Peterson. Peterson puts it through the middle, but it's sticked out, and it'll be touched up for a whistle. So the penalty is going to go to Van Dyke for slashing.
Chicago penalty to number 19, Andrew Van Dyke. 2 minutes for slashing. 2 minutes for slashing to number 19. Timer penalty 17-12.
Face off won by the River Kings, but it's just outside the reach of Styles. Mance gives it over to Cole. Cole skates out. Gives it over to Styles. Styles is going to throw it down into Chicago territory. Mance is going to be there to pick it up, and it's going to be shot out of play. And we will have a whistle. Face-off is won by the River Kings. Collected by Mance. Mance will give it out to Styles. Styles will give it over to Cole. Cole tries to give it over to Kaiser, but Kaiser can't get it. So Schutte will be back to stop it and put it behind the net for Cole. It's going to be given up to Mance. Mance is going to throw the brakes on and go the other way. Mance tries to put it in the middle, but can't get it to go. Kaiser's going to throw it in front, but just can't get touch. Cole with it now. Cole puts it a pass over to Kevin Van Bocklen, but Van Bocklen can't get all of it. It'll be shot around the boards, but it'll be stopped by Centurik. Centurik will throw it over to Cole. Cole's going to look and give it over to Mance. Mance gives it over to Kaiser. Kaiser tries to throw a backhand on, but it won't go. And it'll be gloved and held onto by Jones. Held on to by Dimitropoulos, who will rip a shot and be off the demon and go wide. Albert's with it now. 4 seconds left on the power play for the Riverkings. Jerry tries to shoot it, but it goes wide. Albert's with it now, gives it over. It can be collected by Quarters, who will shoot it, but it'll be held on by Jones. 36.9 seconds remaining here in the second period. The score is 0-0. Shots 23-19 in favor of the River Kings. Face off won by the River Kings. Styles is going to collect it. Styles will look, take a shot, but it'll be off the stick of a Chicago player and go wide. Kaiser pokes it up. It's going to go to Van Bakken. Van Bakken's going to throw it down. It's going to be picked up by Health. Health will skate it out of the zone and through the neutral zone. He'll also skate it into the Riverkings zone and try to put a pass up front, but it's sticked aside by Cole. It's going to be collected by Kaiser. Kaiser will throw a high pass over, and it's going to be Mant who shoots it into the zone. Van Bakken racing for it, but it's going to be hauled up on the boards for the remainder of the second period. So both teams still scoreless here after two. Shots are 23-19 in favor of the Riverkings. Stay tuned, and we will be back momentarily for period three. Good? Is it good? Can you hear well? Good? Okay. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back for the third period of hockey between the Chicago Cougars and the Wisconsin Rapid River Kings. Big shot by Helf and a huge split save by Schutte as he gets the pad on it. Can be controlled by Mans, who will throw it into the zone. Nice pass to Kaiser. Kaiser throws a shot and scores! Jones far side, and Jones just can't get a pad over fast enough. Nice pass by Mance to set up Kaiser for that goal. And just like that, 30 seconds into the third period, we have our first goal of the contest. 1-0 Wisconsin Rapids. Face-off won by Wisconsin. Into the corner. Chicago.
And by number 14, Kevin Van Bakken. Kaiser from Mance and Van Bakken. Time of the goal, 30 seconds.
Penalty is going to go to Norman for hooking. So Norman with the 2 minute for hooking. Face off won by Chicago. It'll be collected by Van Bakken. Van Bakken will throw it down to Kaiser. Kaiser will throw the brakes on and pull it the other way. Give it up to Cole. Cole walks in, throws a little shot on net, and it's gloved down and held onto by Jones. Face off won by the Riverkings. Thrown up, but it can't be controlled by Kaiser. Van Bakken will go down and grab it, but he'll get knocked off the puck. Kaiser now with it. Kaiser walks up, throws a pass over to Cole. Cole will give a nice drop pass to Kaiser. Kaiser will throw it in the middle, but it's picked up by Helf, and Helf will skate it out and through the neutral zone. And into the Riverkings zone, he beats Cole. He throws it on net, and the net will come off. Looks like we're going to have an interference call on the Riverkings. Gonna go to Styles for interference. So that means we're gonna have 4-on-4 hockey for a minute 21. Well, face off won by the Riverkings. Well, McGoffin will step up and shoot it out of the zone. Getting with it now is Shelfer. Shelfer will hand it off. He'll be put into the corner. Pass up. Gonna be held by Shelfer again. Peterson with the breakaway gets it. He walks in. He rips a shot and a nice save by Jones. Excellent hustle by Peterson. Had a brilliant scoring opportunity, but the door is shut by Jones. Faceoff won by the Riverkings. Shot on net, padded aside. Collected by Cole. Cole now throws it over. Pass over, Van Bakken will drop it back to Cole. Cole skates with it. Cole still in possession as he breaks the blue line into the Chicago territory. Tries to throw it on net to Kaiser. Kaiser can't get it. Now the other way. Wound up and shot and hits the crossbar from outside the blue line with a slap shot. Wow, that was a rocket. Shooty's shaking his head. Faceoff won by the Chicago Cougars. They'll throw it in front of the net. It'll hit the post and go in. Beat Shooty. Glove side. And just like that, we will have a tied game. Off one by the Riverkings. Collected by Chicago. Chicago's walking his own to shoot it. It'll go wide though.
Chicago goal scorer number 74, Jonathan Moskola, and assisted by number 7, Mike Wenzel.
Held on to by Shooty.
Time of goal 2:41.
Faceoff won by Chicago. Giving over to Helf. Helf holds on to it. Pass over. Battle four now in the corner. Lindsay's gonna collect it.
Penalties over both teams full strength.
Shot just wide up by Helf. Lindsay with it, looking to make something happen, gives it up. It's going to be collected by Mance. Helf has it. It's going to be shot into the zone by Van Dyke. Pass over to Kaiser, who will give it over to Mance. Mance will skate it into the Chicago territory. Mance with a pass. Kaiser's going to collide with Jones, and we're going to have a fight in front of the net. Jones looks to be a little shooken up on the play. But there will be, there looks like no penalty on the play. Okay. face-off won by the Riverkings. Peterson with it. Peterson rips a shot, won't go all the way. Just off the stick of Albitz. It'll be thrown in front of the net, but stick aside by Jones, and it'll go back into the corner. Cole now has it. Cole steps up and takes a shot, patted aside by Jones. Kept into the zone by Stiles, but he'll be hit, and it'll just sneak out of the zone by Rifle. Cole with an out pull, give it over to Albitz. Albitz will leave it over for Peterson. Peterson will walk in and rip a shot, but he won't get all of it. And he'll throw another shot on net, and it'll be covered up by Jones. Peterson and Marshman are both going to get 2 minutes.
Wisconsin Rapids penalty to number 28, Adam Peterson. 2 minutes for delay of game. 2 minutes for going in game for Rapids number 28. Chicago penalty to number 24, Christopher Marston. 2 minutes for going in game. 2 minutes for going in game to Chicago number 24. I have both penalties, 4:46.
Dimitopoulos has it. Behind the net, giving it over to Cole. Cole's got it, gives it over to Torres. Back to Cole. Cole steps up, lost it. Getting into the zone now. Takes a shot, and it's held onto by Schutte. Collected by Van Bakken. Van Bakken will give it over to Cole. Cole over to Stiles. It'll be batted down by Van Dyke. Passed up, skated by Lindsay. Lindsay throws it in front of the net, and it'll be off the stick of Stiles, I think, and it'll be go into the netting for a whistle. This off is won by Chicago. Chicago will throw it around the net. Picked up by Q. Quarters will throw it down the ice. Chicago's going to gain control of it now. Skated, thrown on net. He gloved aside by Schutte, but he won't be able to hold on. giving it over to Albus, who will throw it off the glass and out. Bishop now with it. Bishop versus shot. We block it out and into the netting by Sheehy. And we will have a whistle. Cole rips it around the boards. Dylan Van Boffin finishes the job and gets it out. It's going to be thrown back into Chicago and we will have an offside. Face off won by Chicago. We dumped into the Riverkings zone. It's going to be collected by Cole. Cole will step up. Trying to make the pass, but it's going to get intercepted by Health. Now Mance with it. Mance is racing through the neutral zone into the Chicago zone. Rips a shot on net. It's going to be gloved down and held on to by Jones for a whistle. Face-off won by Chicago. Can be collected by Cole. Cole dump it back into the Chicago zone. Thrown across. Centeric will throw it. Peterson will pick it up right outside the blue line. Walking, rip a shot high. Quarters keeps it into the zone. Looks like we have a delay penalty on Chicago. Two minutes on to Lindsay for Ruffin.
Chicago penalty on number 7, Mike Lenzel. 2 minutes for Ruffin. 2 minutes for Ruffin on Chicago number 7. Time of the penalty, 7:32. The result is a Riverkings power play.
Styles now with it. Mance collects it. Mance passes it over to Cole. Cole walks in, takes a shot, rips a shot, but it's off one of the Chicago defenders. Kept into the zone by Styles. Styles walks up and takes a shot, but it's gloved and held on to by Jones. For a whistle. Face-off won by the Riverkings. Cole walks in, gives it over to Mance. Mance tries to one-time it, can't get all of it. It's going to roll on his stick, and it'll be over to Kaiser. Mance now with possession of it. Over to Styles. Styles back to Mance. Mance gives it over to Styles. Back to Mance. It's going to be disrupted by Martian. Big pass in front. Van Bakken with a nice shot, but couldn't get it to go as it's patted aside by Jones. Kaiser with it now. Held on to Van Bakken. Van Bakken gives it over to Mance. Mance tries to give it over to Kaiser. Kaiser can't get it to go as it's sticked aside by one of the Chicago defenders. Picked up by Mance. Mance walks in front, looking for something. He's walking, gives it over to Kaiser. Kaiser gets a chance, and it's locked down by Jones. Faceoff won by the River Kings. Going to be one over to Mance. Mance is going to get it, give it to Styles. Styles is going to walk, take a shot, and it's saved by Jones and Alonte for a whistle. Faceoff won by Chicago. Guys are doing a nice job of getting the puck back. Mance now with it. Shot out of the Chicago zone. Stopped by Schutte. Cole's going to be back to collect it. Cole skates it through the neutral zone. Cole with it behind the net, looks up, throws it over to Mbaka. Mbaka rips a shot and it's blocked by Chicago. Chicago now coming the other way through the neutral zone into the River King zone. Shot ripped, the shot is blocked by Kaiser, or by Styles, and then it hits the post. Very close chance for Chicago, but the post does make the save. Down the other way. It's going to be Chicago into the zone. Lindsay's trying to get a shot on that. Gloved down and held onto by Schutte. And we will have a whistle. Faceoff won by the River Kings. Peterson just skates past it. Now quarters with it into the Chicago zone. It's going to be off the blocker of Jones. Kept in by Albitz, who will throw it back into the zone. Centurik now with it, keeps it in the zone and throws it down. It's going to be behind the net. It's going to be picked up by Albitz, who it's batted over to Q. And it'll be shot out of the zone. Or shot out of the glass for a whistle.
So Letters Media Shower provides 100% digital TV with more than 300 channels, high-speed internet, and phone service with available unlimited local and domestic long-distance calls. So Letters is located right here in Wisconsin Rapids.
Faceoff run by the River King, right to Mance, who will take a shot and it'll be snatched up by Jones for the whistle. Faceoff won by Chicago. Be shot around to Helf. Helf will pick it up and pass it back. It'll be controlled down low. Pass is going to go across, but he can't control it. Shot into the River King zone. Centurik throws it around. Then Bakken to tip it out, but it's kept into the River King zone. Battled now behind the net. Battled for it behind the net. Helf with it now. Kaiser collects it. Now here comes the River Kings. Van Bakken has it. Van Bakken skates in the zone. Big hit on the Van Bakken by Helf. Now they're coming the other way. Van Dyke controls it. Van Dyke looks, tries to make a pass back door, but can't get it to go. Collected by Mance. Mance looks up, gets a pass up to Kaiser. Kick down and Kaiser loses it. Lindsay comes the other way. Lindsay throws it in front. Can't get it to go as he gives it over. Van Bakken gives it over to Kaiser, who will give it over to Peterson. Here comes Chicago the other way now. Chicago tries to throw it in the zone, but it's sick to side. Centurik will throw it up, and it'll go into the bench and out of play.
Big your car running smoothly with regular visits to Super Lube. Super Lube on A Street in Wisconsin Rapids will service your car with oil changes, fuel system cleaning, filter changes, and more. Visit Super Lube. Find a coupon on the web.
Face off won by the Riverkings. Peterson's going to be knocked off the puck. Quarters with it now. Quarters does it in the Chicago zone. It's going to be held on to by Jones for the whistle. We're going to have a strong after the play.
Wisconsin Rapids penalties, number 18, Austin Quarters. 2 minutes for unsportsmanlike conduct. 2 minutes unsportsmanlike conduct, Wisconsin Rapids, number 18. Chicago penalties, number 7, Mike Wenzel. 2 minutes for cross-checking. 2 minutes for cross-checking, Chicago, number 7. Time of both penalties is 12:28.
So Lindsay and Quarters will both get penalties after the whistle. So back to play now. Van Bocklin has it, throws it into the zone and loses it. It's collected by Chicago. Health down in the neutral zone, shoots it, blocked by Stiles. Shot, slap shot ripped, but it's just high of the net. Van Bocklin tries to get it over to Mann, just can't get all of it. He'll go back where Cole will collect it and skate it behind the net. Cole up and out of the zone and going through the neutral zone. Cole with a nice move, walks in, tries to pass it over to Mann, can't get it to go. Kaiser's going to collect it. Kaiser's going to get hit. He's shot up and out of the zone. And it's going to go for a whistle. We will have an icing. Face off won by the River Kings. Kelly collects it. Kelly turns, rips a shot, and is blocked aside by Jones. Collected by Torres. Torres throws it, or tries to get it low, can't get it. Dimakopoulos now grabs it. He's going to throw it up and off the glass. He's collected by Centurik, who will throw it into the zone. Cole with it now. Cole gives up Dimakopoulos, but he can't control it. Kelly now with it. Kelly tries to throw it down low. It's going to be shot out of play for a whistle. Faceoff won by the River Kings. Jericho then now throws it down into the corner. Jericho tries to throws it, but it's going to be outside of his range. Peters with it now, tries to throw it on net. And it's going to be collected by Sheedy. Nathan Brown is scrumming from the net. So Peterson is going to get a 2-minute penalty for hooking on the play.
Wisconsin
won by Chicago. I believe Lindsay is going to get a 2-minute penalty for goalie interference.
Chicago penalty to number 7, Mike Lenzel. 2 minutes for interference. 2 minutes for interference to Chicago number 7. Chicago penalty 14-37.
Face off won by Chicago. Back to get it is Cole. Cole skated around the net. Through the neutral zone. Put it deep into the Chicago territory. Then Bachman back with it. Makes a nice little pass to Cole. Cole walks in the middle. Rips a shot and it's just wide. Now here comes Chicago the other way. Drop pass Van Dyke with it. Van Dyke tries to take a shot and it's off the stick of Kaiser and out. Matt's now with it. Matt throws it over to Stiles. Here comes Chicago the other way. They'll shoot it and it'll go just wide. Bishop with it now. Bishop will skate it through the neutral zone and take a shot into the River King zone, but it'll go high. Mance with it now. Mance tries to throw it over to Quarters. Quarters can't get it. Quarters now racing and will wave off the icing because of it. Nice move by Health. Health will walk in with the shot blocked by Harrison Cole. Health with it still. At the backhand, deflected by Kaiser. Health now with it again. Shoots it and it's just wide. Kelly's gonna collect it, throw it off the boards. He shut around and it's gonna go out of play for a whistle. Face off won by the Riverkings. can be shot out of the zone by Styles. Cole now with it. Cole to Dimitropoulos. Van Dyke controls it now. Van Dyke with the backhand pass, and Schutte gets over with a miraculous save off the backdoor pass, and he pulls it back across. Schutte just there, look at the pad there. Great save by Schutte. Off one by Chicago, but it doesn't take long to get an offsides call as it's batted back in by Chicago. Chicago wins it. It's going to be thrown down in the River Kings zone. Collected by Styles. Styles will try to make the pass up, but it'll be picked off by Van Dyke. Throws up, Lindsay's gonna grab it. He's gonna skate it into the River Kings zone. He's gonna throw it around the net where Van Dyke will pick it up on the other side. Walks in, takes a shot, huge shot block by Cole. Albert's now coming the other way. Albert's is gonna throw the brakes on, take a shot, and it's gonna be saved by Jones, and we will have a penalty coming up on Chicago for cross-checking, I believe. Correction, it is a hit from behind, not a cross check. And it is going to go to Lindsay. Styles with it now. Styles getting over to Mance. Mance walks in. Mance rips a shot just high and just outside of the post. Cole now gives it over to Styles. Styles rips a shot. It's saved by Jones. They shoot it out, but it won't go out as it's tipped off a stick. Cole keeps it in, gives it back to Mance. Mance controls it now down low. Mance gets it to the Cole. Cole rips a shot off the post. And it's going to be shot around and out. Schutte's going to stop it behind the net, where Cole will collect it and skate it out. Cole gives it over to Styles. Styles throws it into the zone. It's going to be kept in the zone by Van Bakken. Van Bakken will give it down to Mance. Mance over to Styles. Styles gives it over to Kaiser, but Kaiser can't hold on. Back to Mance. Mance gives it over to Cole. Cole gives it to Van Bakken. Van Bakken rips a shot, and it's off someone in front. So Styles comes up with it. Styles gives it over to Mance. 45 left in the third period. Gives it over to Styles. Styles over to Mance. Mance over to Cole. Cole gives it to Kaiser behind the net. Kaiser gives it up to Mance. Mance has it, gives it over to Styles. Styles will give it back to Cole. Pull a walk in, put it in front, and Kevin Van Bakken scores! Right in the middle. Pass is given to Van Bakken right in the middle, and Van Bakken scores. And just like that, it is a 2-1 game with 22 seconds left in the third period. And it looks like we're gonna have a timeout. Faceoff is won by Wisconsin Rapids. Goes down. Shot down. Chicago is pulling the goal, and it'll be held on to by Schutte, though. And we will have a whistle. So with 8.5 seconds, it'll be a 6-on-5 for Chicago, as they had just pulled, We will have another timeout. Faceoff to the left of Schutte. Faceoff is going to be won by the by the Riverkings. It's going to be picked up by Dustin, and it's going to be shot, but it's going to be off the defender. And just like that, game one goes to the Riverkings. I'm sorry for the mispronunciation. It was Marston that had the opportunity to shoot, but it went off a River Kings defender. But just like that, it'll be 2-1 in favor of the River Kings. Shots are 40-31 for the River Kings. So River Kings take game one. Game two will be tomorrow at 7:30. This has been a Hockey TV and a Wisconsin Rapids Community Media presentation. I'm Joey Frantonio. Good night.